What? Oh, whatever. Hello, everyone. My name is Elmace, and this is my badass hat. And welcome to iReview, the videos that they review like I've never reviewed before. And no, we're not talking about them angry video game nerd shit, which is insanely good, anyways. This time I review Tops videos. Yes, like the ones like, I don't know, Just Scorcher, Peanut, Green Scorpion, 10 for the Win, Steven Larson, and Screw Attacks Craig. And this time, I'm going to show you the preview episode of, you know, iReview. And this is the startup. Portal? Really? The hell, man? I'm really gonna get that kick-ass music. Nah, who cares? This gun opens portals and barely used for killing. Who needs killing? You're just going around and shoot portals. Banana peels. The hell? Where's the low resolution? Why is a banana peel a piece of shit? And that right here is true, but not the suckness. A flamethrower? You're serious? Flamethrowers are supposed to be low range. Bullshit! You burned them alive! Really? It doesn't shoot bullets, bitch. It shoots babies. Really? What is it? It's a tool, dumbass. And you spelled poo wrong. It's Winnie the Pooh, P-O-O-H. Brass knuckles. What? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I like to fist everyone to death. It's doom meaningless. Eggs. Really? Really serious, boy. It's a blinding weapon. Oh yeah. It's useful for help. Giant knife. Yeah. It's a piece of shit. Only three springs. Yeah. But you can get a quest for the giant sword. Clean. What else? Finally. Bullying doesn't do shit. Now, what's the first one? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Really? Magikarp? They're both the same damn thing, ass. You know what I'd prefer? The goddamn toothpick knife from Black Ops 2. Or Black Ops 1. Yeah, it's the truest. Absolutely nothing. Alright then. Now let's go for the next one. The best weaponry by Gamesharks8912. See. No mean cestus. Sorry, my voice. So what are these giant ass powerful gloves and what they're gonna do? Yeah. Planter! Perfect! Chainsaws! Yeah! You want to prefer? The Needler. Very true, yeah, right. Nothing like an M16 with dual drum mics. See, login and GSP, BPM, M. Let's see. What do the alien blasters look like? Really? Pew pew! Is this an Easter egg weapon? I don't think it's an Easter egg weapon. The ultimate. Let's see, the top weapon, the Kingdom Hearts? Yes, it does. What was the plus of sword, Simon? Oh wait, they're shooting me. Oh, I'm sorry. Welcome to Beastly. Yeah, this is the only gun that can kill Trevelyan easily. Big motherfucking gun. That's a laser bazooka, yes. Ultimate FPS weapon, yes. And as, I don't know, low ammo. Let's see, Vetchel. Yeah. Use it as shields, like the freaking banana peel. And remember the, let's see, the blue shell? Dang, we want them down easy. You're damn right it's a gravity gun. Use everything as ammo. You pick up stuff around you like barrels and shoot it at your enemy. And that's the end of the iReview. My name is El Mace, and see you later.